Hey guys, this is going to be a thruster, so I need to take the barbell off the floor first. Once I'm set, then I'm going to show you what a thruster is. So first, take the barbell to your rack position. From here, this is where it starts. I'm going to do a front squat, squat down, and then use my hips to create momentum to get the barbell overhead. So that was one. Now I just come straight back into that squat. And thrust overhead. Come down, reverse direction.